Hey guys, I'm LB. Last episode we reunited with GLaDOS in Cosmogony 3, and now we are going to play Cosmogony Episode 4, see what else GLaDOS has in stock for us. Apparently Wheatley and I got separated. But yeah, GLaDOS has got us again, and we used gel and a light bridge to get to the exit of the last puzzle. Oh no, it turned off. I wanted to look at what it said. Aw, well. Ha! Ha! That's cool.
To start preparing for human testing again, I checked an old suggestion box. The number one request? Less deadly tests. That's ridiculous. How do they know for sure the tests are deadly if they could still write the suggestion?
I saw something move up there. Okay. Okay, that's just one of two. What does that do exactly? Interesting. Yes, yes, I know how to pick up cubes. Please stop telling me. Ugh! Stop, stop, stop. Fine. I see how this is gonna work. Well... that was... weird. Now where do we want this, laser to go? I guess that was only for killing the turrets, right? So we want X to be unpowered at first, right? Which is easy enough to do, right? So then we want to... able to... So we need a cube on the button, which we can easily do. And we also need a laser there. Oh! Duh. We have two laser cubes. Okay. That's actually not bad at all. I think that should do it. Let's go give it a shot. Save, and... portal there. That'll work. Awesome. Awesome. I like that, that's cool. Well guys, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next episode for more of Cosmogony. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, it's up to you, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye!